The menacing steel cage being lowered to the ring. We are moments away from our United States Championship match.
It is a structure where you can release your barbaric nature, your sinister intentions, perhaps a career-shortening experience.
It's hard to believe, ladies and gentlemen, the Miz wanted this. He wanted Bobby Lashley in a steel cage for the United States Championship.
Jimmy, if your eyes work properly, this is not hard to believe. This is incredibly logical. If you're the Miz and you have been tormented for weeks by he who shall not be named, and Byron, I'm not talking about Voldemort, you dork. I'm talking about this guy who's made Miz's life a living hell. Miz understands.
Dexter Lumis. Dexter Lumis is the name, okay?
Are you trying to get us all taken out of here?
Let's not play stupid. We know who the guy is. He who shall not be named. Give me a break.
He finally grew a pair. Like my man Pat Stay said, look at you go.
As I was saying, Miz knows the opportunity at hand. Miz has been before and wants to be again the champion of the United States. And with Champ out here to watch Miz's back, an extra layer of security in a steel cage, this is a ripe situation.
Okay, here's what really happened, all right? The Miz goes on social media, vacationing in Cabo, talking about how the United States title wasn't defended at Clash of the Castle.
Did you see the pictures he posted of Maurice?
Yeah,
you should thank him.
I saw them, all right? But the point is, the Miz came up with this reason, claiming that, well, he wants to bring prestige back to the United States title. He needs to make the United States title bigger than it's ever been. That's why he wants Lashley. Well, the truth is, the Miz was embarrassed that he couldn't get the job done over Lashley last week and needed to create a noble reason to get a rematch.
WWE Universe, behold the almighty United States Champion.
He can barely fit on your screen. He can barely fit in a ring. Even this cage can barely contain the physique that is Bobby Lashley, United States Champion.
So here's where I think this situation is devoid of clear thinking for the Miz. Okay, you're trying to get Dexter Lumis off your mind. You want an opportunity at the United States title. So you say, I want a rematch with Bobby Lashley in a steel cage. Mind you, the Miz clearly is still not 100% here mentally.
When you say it like that, it actually kind of makes sense.
Of course it makes sense. That's why I said it.
Bobby Lashley's motto has been simple. Anyone, anytime, anywhere.
He has been and continues to be a fighting United States champion.
It's how Lashley has forged this ironclad relationship with the WWE Universe. The fans in the house, the fans at home, drive Bobby forward night after night.
The following contest is a steel cage match for the United States Championship! In this match, there are no countouts, no disqualifications. The only way to win is by pinfall, submission, or escaping the cage with both feet hitting the floor. Introducing the challenger, residing in Hollywood, California, weighing in at 221 pounds, the his opponent. He is the United States Champion, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
In the last month alone, Lashley has taken down Austin Theory, Ciampa, AJ Styles, and last week,
Miz. The United States title. This is brilliant.
Your desperation is
it may be underhanded, it may be cheap, but it's smart. Wait, the bell hasn't rung.
Oh, no, Ciampa's got to get involved because the Miz has no
escaping the cage from Bobby Lashley.
No, it's brutalizing Bobby Lashley, softening up Bobby Lashley so The Miz can steal the United States title.
Miz and Ciampa are bending the rules into their own favor. That's what this is. You need any sort of advantage you can get when you're dealing with Bobby Lashley.
And they're going 2-on-1, putting Bobby Lashley into the fence.
Complete assault from The Miz and Ciampa on the United States champion.
Once again, this match hasn't even started, and they're congratulating themselves on what they've done.
I guess this is why The Miz was so confident. This is what The Miz was planning the whole time. Don't even bother starting the match. Make sure that Lashley can't even stand.
Now steps in hand for The Miz.
Ciampa holding Lashley in place. Oh my God, Lashley's been on a broken arm. The champ is in bad shape.